We're back with EA Radio Big. Here's the latest on some mountain conditions. Snow? Tons. Wind? None. Sun? Uh-huh. Crowds? Not very many. Me? Working. Not for long. See you soon. New with the circuit, you ask? Well, some race action happening up on Peak 2's Intimidator today. Race and Intimidator, I have a hard time believing that's an easy combination. Check it out. For all your Alpine listening, stay with Radio Big.
Come on up.
Tunes, as far as I'm concerned. Little Johnny Morgan coming your way. Thank you. Once again, this is Radio Big. Here's some circuit news for those of you listening. Nate Logan's letting everybody know SSX Gold is going home with him, okay? As a serious string of wins continues for Mr. Logan, Radio Big will be bringing you the latest in updates. All you riders out there, just a friendly reminder for those of you listening on an MCOM, don't forget to check your text messages. This just in, seems launch time is where the big air comp is happening today. With a few different routes to choose from, no one knows what the competitors are going to be pulling out of their trick bags. Have a look-see and let me know who takes it. Make sure you stay with Radio Big for all your news. Radio Big back again. Time now for the latest in circuit news. Nate Logan continues to do what he does best, kick everyone's butt into the atmosphere. With winds all over the mountain, Radio Big will be keeping a close eye on the big man. Keep on listening to find out what happens. Time for the latest weather developments. It's all happening on Peak 2. Trees falling over, blowing snow, avalanches, even reports of icicles falling. And we're not talking the kind of icicles, you know, you and your girlfriend ooh and all over hanging off your hotel deck. No, we're talking the big mountain kind.